Imagine a mountain more dangerous than Mount Everest. Today, we're diving into the heart-stopping world of extreme mountain climbing, starting with Annapurna I, the deadliest peak on the planet. Annapurna I, located in Nepal, is one of the most treacherous mountains known to climbers. With a death-to-summit ratio of over 30%, this peak has earned the chilling nickname Killer Mountain. What makes Annapurna I so deadly? Let's uncover the dangers lurking on this unforgiving giant. Annapurna I isn't just steep. It's a labyrinth of towering ice walls, deep crevasses, and frequent avalanches. Climbers face extreme altitude sickness, blizzards, and hurricane-force winds, making every step a battle for survival.
Did you know that Annapurna I was the first 8,000er ever climbed? Imagine navigating the south face of Annapurna I. It's considered one of the most difficult and dangerous climbs in the world. Local legends speak of the mountain being cursed, a test of human will against nature's fury. The first ever person to submit the mountain, which is 26,545 feet above sea level, was a French expedition lead by Maurice Herzog and Louis Lacanol in 1950. The expedition faced immense challenges and hardships during their ascent, including severe weather conditions, extreme cold, and technical difficulties. Annapurna is derived from Sanskrit, where Anna means food or grains, and Purna means full or complete. It is often translated as goddess of the harvests or provider of nourishment. Now, let's turn our attention to K2, the second highest mountain in the world and notoriously known as the Savage Mountain. K2 is a mountaineer's ultimate challenge, a vertical monster with an unforgiving reputation. The bottleneck, a narrow passage near the summit, is littered with rockfall and avalanche risks. And unlike Everest, which has lots of places to rest, K2 has very few, and they are usually very precarious. And if you get in trouble, there are not many places to land a helicopter either. Scaling K2 isn't just climbing. It's a battle against the elements. The mountain's sheer cliffs and unpredictable weather push climbers to their limits. Imagine facing hurricane-force winds and temperatures plunging well below freezing. Did you know that K2 has never been climbed in winter? The harsh conditions make it an extraordinary feat of human endurance. But unlike Annapurna I, K2 is located on the China-Pakistan border in the Karakoram range of the Himalayas. Its precise coordinates are approximately 35.8810 degree N latitude and 76.534 degrees E longitude. K2 was first successfully summited on July 31, 1954, by an Italian expedition led by Ardito Desio. The two climbers who reached the summit were Achille Compagnoni and Lino Lacedelli. K2's summit success rate is lower than that of Mount Everest, highlighting its formidable challenges.
Standing at 8,848 meters, 29,029 feet, Everest boasts the highest summit on Earth. But reaching the top comes with unimaginable risks. The death zone above 8,000 meters poses severe challenges: oxygen deprivation, frostbite, and sudden storms. Yet adventurers continue to chase the dream of conquering Everest. Imagine spending weeks acclimatizing to the high altitude before attempting the final ascent. Did you know that Mount Everest grows about 4 millimeters taller each year due to tectonic plate movement? The youngest person to summit Everest was Jordan Romero at age 13, an incredible feat of determination. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more epic adventures. Until next time, stay safe and keep exploring.